the location where one plays is definitely very important. Of course, the acoustic is always an important thing, but actually, same importance is also the whole atmosphere of a place. And it can also be the history of a place. It can be even like the smell of a place. It can be very much the audience, of course, the energy that is there, the way that people are there listening and how do you say, like empfangen the music. And I don't know, I think in general, that is what music and concerts, live concerts are about, to be in this one space together, and all that there is the musical message and emotion, and you share that, and it's a beautiful, very strong thing.